Assalamu alaikum friends, this is Usman Chaudhary and in this video I am going to show you how to fold and unfold the pipes in SolidWorks. So let's start by clicking on new button and then double click on part. Click on front plane and then select sketch. Now select center point arc and draw it like this. Now define it by smart dimensions. It is up to you, 60 millimeters, and the distance between both of these points. Millimeters. The next step, right click here and then click on sheet metal. Now go to sheet metal tab and then click base flange tab. Here it will ask you about the length of extrusion. So it is 100 millimeters, and if you want to add the direction to check this box and add 100 millimeters again. This is the thickness for pipe and rest of the settings. So for now click on OK button. Now click on unfold button. The first box will ask you about the fixed face, so click on this edge as it will be fixed. And the second box will ask you about the bends to unfold. Click on this button, collect all bends and press OK button. Again click on fold button. The edge is already selected and now click on collect all bends and press OK button. Now you can fold and unfold this pipe by pressing flatten and then pressing this button, or again click on flatten button. Thanks for watching and sparing time for this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel for more. Or if you want me to make tutorials for you, please ask me on my Facebook page. A link to my Facebook page is written in the description of this video.